see what this connection's like.
I have the wrong color.
This is still a pretty... I knew I was going for that throw. I should have.
Is Rocket League hoop add-on.
Pretty excited.
That's. Is it like going to be like Quidditch?
No.
Come on, really?
Why would it be like Quidditch? Oh like, shit! I missed
where you can get the ball through the hoops?
Well, no. It's a like hoop as in. Oh jeez, why did I go for that?
Like a basketball hoop?
Yeah.
Not a vertical hoop.
Right. Sorry.
Missing out on like a really cool option.
I had that, man.
How does Jason feel about fighting Sims like the UFC games?
I'm not a technical, I guess.
How does Jason feel about Griffin McElroy's Amiibo corner? He doesn't even know about it. Nor do I.
They're pretty good. I came up with that. I thought about it long and hard. Check out that different font types. Like there was some work.
Apparently, Arahak Erica made a Nana's monster. He was back.
Oh, really? Oh shit.
Making any money off of it. Favorite Elm Street movie. Also, what do you think of the rumor? The new movie that will be another reboot of the. No!
You know, there's some, a lot of game. So that's good stuff for Instinct. Whoa. I don't think we need all three of those. Yet. But at the same time, man, there are so many like online tutorials, like via YouTube. Like there is no shortage of stuff. Get over there. Did that probably explain the game better than like any in-game stuff could. Take it. Candy corn coming out of my butt. Alright, that was a good warm up. Griffin's outfit today. You picked out a good one.
Thank you. What about Drew teaches Dan a hardcore flight sim series? Dan doesn't have the patience for that.
He can totally put his mind to anything.
Oh, can he?
Oh, yeah.
Flight sim?
Yeah.
Huh. What about a series where Dan plays Final Fantasy called Final Fantasy?
I want to say that that has been pitched. That exactly.
We all want Jason next.
Sure was done. He's not a fully featured character, I'm sure. But, look, man, I don't understand marketing.